Give a man a fish, he'll eat for a day. Teach a man to fish, he'll eat for a lifetime. But for those with a fish allergy, it's best to avoid these finned aquatic animals altogether. Like other food allergens, fish can cause mild to severe life-threatening allergic reactions. Symptoms of a reaction can occur a few minutes to a few hours after eating a fish product. Common symptoms of a mild allergic reaction to fish include hives and swelling, digestive problems, and a runny nose. For symptoms like these, you may only need to take an antihistamine. But remember, an antihistamine cannot control a severe reaction and is no substitute for epinephrine. Some people may have a more severe reaction called anaphylaxis, which can include problems breathing and swallowing, vomiting and diarrhea, coughing, swelling, and loss of consciousness. To treat anaphylaxis, administer a shot of epinephrine immediately, and then call 911. Fish allergies are more likely than not to develop in adulthood, so if you notice a sudden pattern of bad reactions after eating finned fish, chances are you may have an allergy. To prevent a reaction, avoid fish and fish products. The most common reported allergies have been to salmon, tuna, and halibut, but any of the more than 20,000 different species of fish can trigger reactions. Federal law requires food makers to list fish on their packaging, so be sure to check every label for fish and fish ingredients. Ask questions about any unlabeled food you didn't make yourself. And check out FAIR's website for a broader list of potential fish sources. But here's the good news. An allergy to fish does not mean an allergy to shellfish. Finned fish and shellfish are not closely related, and being allergic to one does not always mean you must avoid both. Just be careful of cross-contact, which commonly happens in restaurants where both finned fish and shellfish are served. If you think you or your child has an allergy, be sure to consult your doctor or qualified healthcare provider for appropriate testing and accurate diagnosis. If you're diagnosed with a food allergy, read your labels carefully and always be sure to keep at least 2 epinephrine devices with you at all times in case of severe reaction. Finally, know FAIR is always here for you as a resource at foodallergy.org. And be sure to sign up for FAIR Alerts to stay up to date on the latest food allergy news, reports, recipes, and more.